We want the CSM to cover the entire surface or layer as much as possible. If the CSM doesn't reach across the entire length of the mold, it is possible to add a second ply to the same layer to span the distance. However, you must make sure the two sections overlap each other. We overlap the material to ensure the continuity of the laminate strength. The addition of the CSM adds significant resistance to cracking to this first layer. However, the strength is still low at this stage.